Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, reset forgotten administrator password Windows Server 2022. Boot with Windows Server CD or USB. Open command prompt. Type bcdedit. No Windows installation drive is available. Type disk part. Type list volume. Type select volume 1. Type assign letter equal to Z. Type Z colon. Type CD Windows, type CD System 32. Type ren space, utilman.exe space, utilman.old. Type copy space, cmd.exe space, utilman.exe. Type net space, user space, administrator space, password. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like. share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much, see you next video.